not dissing nobody, man. I'm just telling you that if we don't clean it up, we gonna lose everything we fought to get, man. Don't you see that the game is fit to lead us out and go somewhere else if we don't straighten up? Yeah.
Shit's changed since that interview you gave. I decide to write a letter instead of visiting your grave, just to bring you up to speed with the state of hip-hop. That we still the most slept on state in hip-hop. I ain't complaining, just telling you how fucked up the game is. The city got a flat tie, I'm the one to change it. Bun said keep pushing, drill niggas don't die. Grind hard, purse come first, that ain't no lie. I was told nothing beats failing more than a trying. When you're throwing, it's the only time bullshit fly. Drill shit fall short cause they scared to play it. Never bit your tongue, plus you wasn't scared to say it. And what's crazy, soon as we started to run shit, southern niggas started getting locked for dumb shit. Bring the whole city together, what you tried to do, but it seems like the whole city died with
you.
Alright,
well after saying that, listen to this. All my statements are my statements. That's my feelings. You got some people over there that feel the same way. That might not like how they feel, but that's how I feel. If you wanna get mad at me for the way I live, you think that I'm gonna get mad at me, and a fight go with that. You feel me?
Misery love company and I can't let that ride. I got too much pride for me to let that slide. Niggas out here giving up the game for free. I can't lie, Pimp, the game's been good to me. So I bought me a black car, passed up the red. Now every time I hit the parking lot, I'm turning heads. Riding dirty motor super tight. Bought my shoddy, left it wet, so I'ma screw tonight. Yeah, 3 in the morning with a bad bitch, I'm at the Derrick. Double cups full of all like I got a Derrick. I'm in that caddy like that one you got from Chameleon. Candy paint, butter guts, bowls, no ceiling. Pour out a little, sir, we let an ounce spill. In your memory, we pouring up blank seals. Can't lie, ain't too many rappers really see. So I'm taking my hat off to the Trill OG. Yeah.
I'm mad because everybody don't eat records lying. Everybody lying. Everybody's this big boy. Everybody's these hardcore gangsters. But the truth of the matter is this, I don't believe you. Cause I know you do, and I know you didn't sell no dope. And the next thing is this, say man, I'm from Texas, man. I'm from the gang. Man, I'm just telling you that if we don't clean it up, we gonna lose everything we fought to get, man. Don't you see that the game is fit to lead us out and go somewhere else if we don't straighten up? And y'all know for a fact that UGK started the word trill. Y'all know this, man. Y'all know we started this here.